need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
That the kind of subtlety they teach at Militech? Ship spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
Something goes wrong, I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! This cunt's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
Ah, there you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
Z-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out? Besides, credship's laced.
Well, shit. Soon as they learn that, it'll be our blood on the floor. You might want to fill them in on that.
Mean tell them we trade in toxic cash? They will be pissed.
Well, sometimes it's better to play with an open hand, you know? Just saying. So, into the Borg Beast then.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Because I don't see nothing in my book.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look... damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Killed V.
their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch, planet.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet.
Jesus, Jack, what gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a
Jack,
planet bullet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
A skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl. Talk. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings,
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Huh. Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Ha! Of course not! Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. All right. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that. Without batting a fucking eye.
I hand over the chip, you hand over the bot. Clean and easy, no complications.
Look at this fucking Boy Scout! You know all your nods? got all your badges? You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Called me a rat! You're dead. You hear?
Going down.
Now it all makes sense.
Where's it, cabron?
Grab the gear. Botan could do something. Quick!
We out of here.
Any idea how we could do that?
Armored shutter. There's no way we're getting through that.
Got said, bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Tasted.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Careful.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
I swear, we won't even torture you!
Playtime's over! And you will find, cabrones! Lead for breakfast!
know who you're messing with?
Hey, you! Hey! Hey! Help me out over here!
And you will find, cabrones!
Who's ready to party? Playtime's over! Who you're messing with? Playtime's over!
And you will find, cabrones! I ain't left for breakfast!
you're messing with.
Detonator armed.
Hey, watch it, B. They got cams.
Guess it's kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
They got eyes on this turf. Careful.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
I'll be your friend.
Be calm. Where are those bottles?
Don't make this harder for you.
Cover me, V! Come on, cabrones! I'm here for you!
It's showtime!
Bueno, ¿qué chingados estás esperando?
Yeah. watching.
Under heavy fire! Stay with me!
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Around everywhere. Past the gate. You can talk there.
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
And you, why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on him.
Yeah, I doubt that. Pretty tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Well, that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend.
Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with Corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.